was just over a year ago that our, or just about a year ago, that our Newman had passed, and that one hit pretty close to me. Art, of course, had been in band, and he and I were in Russ Hurlburt's dance band that played 2.5 years while we were in high school. So, I've grown up with Art there at East Shore Church for lots of years. So to have missed him. And there are others within the class, and you were familiar. Some were closer to you than others, but they were all members of our class and share with us that common experience of an education together in Euclid at a very good school system.
Yes.
And we got a good education, and I thank you.
Yes.
So if you will, as you are so inclined, will you pause for a moment and let us offer thanksgiving for what is past, for the present, and for the promise held yet for the future. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Gracious Heavenly Father, we pause for a moment as we have gathered together in reunion. It's good to see familiar faces and renew acquaintances that have dimmed perhaps over the years, and others that are still flaming brightly from day to day or month to month, week to week, such as it may be. We are thankful for this opportunity to be able to gather together with some confidence in the midst of a pandemic that may be winding down. But we thank you for your providence in watching over all of us and of this nation of ours. We remember those classmates of ours who are gone and who are missed. We thank you for the heritage that they have shared with us. And there's not a day goes by but what one or another of us is able to recall back and look back. Here's a strength, here's a value, here's a core belief that we shared with somebody in the past and we carry on. We thank you for the future that is opened up before us. May we move forward boldly and confidently that we are not alone, but together. The new world is here and really changes from day to day. Help us to do our part in making what is left to the generation that follows us even better than what it was we have received. Bless us as we are gathered. You truly have. And watch over us as we return to our homes and our lives in the days that follow. May we be safe in your care and keeping. In the name of the Almighty, grace and peace to you, now and always. Amen.
Amen. Very good. Thank you. Thank you.
Till our strength is gone.